Now to single A, Rochester and Clairton. No two schools have met more often in postseason play. Tonight's contest at West Allegheny, and Tyler Boyd, who's been a star all season long, scores early and just kept on scoring. Up the middle, again another touchdown for Tyler Boyd. Clairton just rolling it up here. Tyler Boyd, his show continues. Down to the 5-yard line he will go, and then Boyd would cap it off with yet another touchdown as the Clairton Bears roll 43-7. They'll meet Stowe Rocks in the finals because Stowe Rocks took on Camden.